Right guys, to start off this glitch, what you're going to do is start up the contend capture. So this is a modded lobby for GTA 5. So what I'm just going to do is find a suitable spot for this glitch. So I'll just say the airport. And just put in my name, which I did put bit.ly/VIPmod. So just wait for that to load. There we go. Can see that, and then I put in like a load of cache symbols. So there you go. Just put a load of actors down. But before you do that, what you have to do is suspend the application and then do this glitch what I'm about to show you. This does work for only a few people, so I don't know if this will work, but what you're gonna do is press on start, well, the options button, and then go to online and hover over play GTA online. So, and then once you've done that, take down your internet and then you should get this little screen. So what you're just going to do is flick around in this and press on play GTA online. If you do not load into GTA online, that is good. It means that you have done this correctly. As you can see, and then I was just looking for something. So once you've done that, that means that you can pull your players down. So guys, when I do test this out, when you pick up the cache light, the ding noise, then it is all good. But if you don't, then you've done this wrong somehow. I think this only works for PlayStation 4, so you can try it out. If it doesn't work, it's not my fault. This is another YouTuber's video. So guys, see you next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell notification. So guys, see you in a bit.